Hello everybody, Izumi here, back with part 2 of Parasite Eve, and this time it looks like I'm in a sewer. So, let's start exploring and see what we run into here. Top down view. Oh, 3 rats. One down. Go for him, and then for him. Nope. Not enough to kill the second one. So let's go for him. Yay, level up. Scan. Cool. Bunch of ammo, hey. I can live with a bunch of ammo. Although it's pretty plentiful in this game. I don't ever remember like being low on ammo. Oh, what the heck is that? Oh, that's that frog monster. I hate those things. Mr. Froggy first, then we're gonna go boom, boom, nope, but I got a critical on one of them, it would have killed it. There we go, level up again. Ooh, bunch more ammo. A chest right here. Ooh, a new gun. Let's go ahead and equip that. There we go. I don't know which side to go up, so we're gonna take this one with the peace sign spray painted on it. That might be a good sign, that might be a bad sign. I honestly don't remember. Oh, but if I would have went with down the bottom, there's 2 chests down there. So, was that actually just a big loop waste of time? And I'm supposed to go straight up the middle? Yeah. Like I said, it's been years since I played this game, so. But we'll go ahead and go get the chest. Medicine. Yeah, I see it peeking behind the stairs there. Offense plus 2. I guess we'll go this way because that's the way she went. These tank controls are not fun. What it is, I'm just not used to them now. The modern games where it's not as bad. Oh, miss me. No, I do not want to tongue you. Get away from me. Hey, hey. I told you no. No means no. This. Push the button. let's go down here and see what she wants. Don't do any more voodoo stuff to me. Leave me alone. Maybe I don't want to awaken. Oh, I remember this one. This is kind of disgusting. Yay, I get to fight a crocodile or alligator or something. Some kind of weird monster. There are two targets. Need to use the medicine just in case. Might be a good idea there, Aya. Not cool. Well, that didn't do much. Try to chip this tail down a little bit. No. Okay, we got him to the second phase. Medicine? Yeah. I probably should have saved it and used it, my PE energy instead, but there we go. Goodbye, Crocogator. Give me that KV vest. He wasn't too bad. I thought I was in trouble for a minute, but I survived. Bam! He hit that guy hard. Yay, we get to go for a ride in a police car now. Least we're in the front seat of the police car, though. You never want to be in the back seat. I'm really not too worried about the text. I mean, this game is so old, most people already know the story of it, so. Look at the 3D modeling of the city there. And that helicopter. And the Statue of Liberty. Day two, fusion. No, we're not going to worry about that right now. So I guess we're at the police station now. Hey, look, that guy's name's Nyx. There's a person named Nyx in my Valkyrie Connect guild, spelled the same way. Mod permit. Yay. Guys. The door. I want to find the store. Oh, I remember, it's downstairs. Ooh, medicine too. that one was obviously differently colored than the other one, so I could tell I could pick it up. Alright, downstairs. That music is so soothing. It's definitely Safe Point music. Here's the guy. Better get back out from behind his desk, boy. M16A1. No, I want to keep that mod permit. Yeah, that's how you can take certain special effects and stuff off guns and put them on another one. You can make really weird combinations. No. M16A1. Oh, that thing burned up my permit. Well, we will store these for now, because I do not need them just sitting here, I guess. My partner's son. Okay. pretty much just wandering around because I'm not entirely sure what to do right now. I know I can't go up here yet. Let's see what this police lady has to say. Oh, she just wants to gossip. Let's go in here. Oh. Talk to this guy. I guess I was supposed to come back in here. Well, I guess we're going to a press conference. Oh joy. So they're saying that it's terrorists. I'm pretty sure it wasn't terrorists. Aya's not keeping her mouth shut, buddy. She's telling everybody. Oh, yeah. Uh-oh. Meet me at the front. Okay. Can figure out how to use the door. Okay, so that's gonna be pretty much it for episode 2 of this. Thank you for watching. Like I said, give me a thumbs up if you want me to keep going, and I will. Have a good day.